Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to Season 2, Episode Number 7 of my Sims 4 Law and Order SVU series. If you missed any of the previous episodes, please go back and watch them. Before I get back into gameplay and storytelling today, I would like to tell you about an organization called BLF. BLF is the first emergency domestic violence shelter that is handicap accessible in the United States. It has a fairly long history, in my opinion, based on my research, and so far, it is the only shelter of its kind that I have found. Of course, if I find another one, I will let you know. BFL is located in New York, and the organization's full name is Barrier Free Living. So Barrier Free Living, abbreviation BFL, is the first handicapped accessible domestic violence shelter. And this shelter takes in domestic violence victims and their families. Of course. So if they're running away from an abuser with kids, the kids are of course taken in as well, and everything is handicapped accessible. I did watch a video that is on their website, and I was very impressed with the handicapped accessibility of the buildings. I'm going to read you some things about the program from their website. This is from the website of Barrier Free Living. It says, our mission: Barrier Free Living supports individuals with disabilities to live dignified lives free of any forms of abuse and bias. I'm going to also read their values. And these values are laid out in bullet points. Safety is paramount and the foundation for all of our work. Effects to increase safety should build on individual strengths and enhance their expertise on living safely. The ability to change comes from within the individual. Identifying an individual's strengths is a building block to self-confidence. which I agree with. Self-confidence is key to achieving goals. An individual's ability to build networks of support enhances his or her self-sufficiency. Building life skills enhances self-sufficiency. Taking risk and making mistakes can be an important part of growth and progress. Adults with positive self-esteem provide a solid foundation for children's growth. Children's voices are valued. This values page spoke to me, and I agree with everything on this page. I will explain one of these bullet points further. I just have to find it again. Of course, self-confidence is key to achieving goals and enhancing one's life. Oh, here we go. Building life skills enhances self-sufficiency. Now, when I look at this, I think of independent living skills. Independent living skills are cooking, cleaning, being able to pay your bills. Independent living skills are the skills that you need to live independently on a day-to-day basis, and a lot of times due to physical disability, it is hard to learn these skills. And because some people don't know these skills, or it's harder for them to perform these tasks, they can be more vulnerable to abuse, and I will get into that in another video. But there are places that one can go to learn independent living skills, and that is actually what I'm working on now, slowly. It took me years to find an organization that was willing to help people with my disability independent living skills. And I will get into that in another video. But I am in the process of trying to slowly get those services so that I am less vulnerable and so that I am a happier individual. In the description down below, I will leave a link to this organization. It does great work. And if you are disabled and in a domestic violence situation, I recommend that you contact this organization. And that is also if you know someone who is in a domestic violence situation who has a disability. I will be right back. I'm back, and Olivia Benson is about to interrogate a woman who she arrested a while ago.
Quetzal
Plus. Rana
Quetzal
Plus. The room
is.
And I don't think I ever saw this.
Bevamoy.
Charnu. Sharini Foba. Rock Shaboya.
Let's do Good Cop, because that's what Olivia would do. First, ask politely.
Bonin Gravi?
Ubarig.
Oh, yibs.
Nah.
Quaba Vimps Ziffle.
Ah, Batiza.
Then. Ask about crime. Then discuss victim.
Vulgar fruit. Imba! Moomba, Yali Doba!
Did any of these options disappear once the cop has completed them? No. Offer a candy bar. Tell personal story. Make promises. Usually when a person goes into the interrogation, small talk is not something that I...
Wimble Reginu.
Well, small talk is not something that I envision Olivia Benson doing. Once she has someone in interrogation, she already has a feeling about them.
Delso.
Small talk is probably before.
Brapna,
should happen probably before. Shabi Pran Vanaj.
Shuna Glaive.
Although I'm not 100% sure. So don't quote me. Ask politely for information. Pretend to check phone. Review case file.
Aww.
Floyma Sharnu?
Wonkus.
Aww, Yoyim. Smine, Zorpal Hish.
Ah, Batiza.
Sul.
Wazy. Kubu!
Kalemka Girona?
Yeah.
Huh?
Lynn of Shortham!
Humbloody Exenoy, huh? Tabana Ina. Naborni. Ball draw gun.
Roshna Krivis.
Luca Moy friendu.
Impof Lifa.
Jafafa Shumpito. Chankina. Yibao. Zara Fitu. Wazy?
Okay, she has a new moodlet and a successful interrogation. Get confessing. And she did that all by being the good cop. If that didn't work, I was gonna switch to bad cop. Now what do we have to do with this one? We can't lock her up? No. I will be right back, everyone. Olivia Benson is here with Raphael Barba at Musical Garden Center, which is categorized on the Sims 4 gallery as a lounge. And she wanted to spend some time with Raphael because she wanted to tell him about her promotion. She has been promoted to detective. And detective is what Olivia Benson was at the beginning of the show Law and Order SVU, or Law and Order Special Victims Unit. He was a young detective. She's going to have a deep conversation with Raphael Barba. She works in 2 days. She has 7 vacation days racked up. She now makes 52 simoleons or $52. Per hour. And she did solve a case by getting someone to confess to a crime. And what she had to do for her last promotion was interrogate a suspect. I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Stay tuned to this series and to my channel in general. Be happy and be safe.